I am here back on Twitch. Now, I did take a little bit of break from Twitch to make sure that, I don't know, I work on my YouTube channel just a little bit, but we are starting back with Kingdom Hearts. And if you want to actually catch the last episode of Sunday afternoon Kingdom Hearts, you can actually go back to my YouTube page, which is, if you search for it, Crimson60620 on my YouTube page. As for right now, we're continuing with the Kingdom Hearts journey. And my avatar on screen actually looks kind of weird, but I can go fix that in a second. I guess it was against the white. Now, for those of you guys who did watch me before, you'll know that... We're gonna land in Olympus Coliseum. A little bit thirsty. I actually like this version of Olympus Coliseum a whole bunch better. Because Sora gets to go to hell.
Huh? Are you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way!
Oh, guess we were a little off.
And you know what? After the video of Kingdom Hearts 3...
Heartless!
What you do?
Thanks, but I'm fine. And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
Come on.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, just real heroes, too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
Go here and go to the shop. Without the good that it do. Let's see if we can... Nope, can't make anything. God damn it. Let's see what the list gives us. This is gonna be a pretty tricky part. God damn it. Alright, let's go. All right. And this is what I mean by this is actually a pretty fun world. Because it goes in for the first part of it, it changes the dynamic of the world. Especially with you not being able to do anything. You don't even have your magic. I know you don't have your dive forms. Let's clear this out while we can. Let's see where this piece goes. I don't care about the Heartless. Alright. Unless this goes down here. Yep, that goes down here, and this goes right here.
The organ is this one!
Yeah.
Chest while we're down here. You don't have to make a separate trip to chest.
Yeah.
We're not gonna touch it right now, but we're gonna come back to it. That's what she said. I think I should buy one of those right now.
There.
It should be a puzzle piece somewhere around here, or maybe I'm thinking of it. No, I guess I'm thinking wrong. Alright, let's go.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them.
Get me
so,
a new phone.
What are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
Well, I'm scared too, Donald.
ADs, come out!
You know what? I'm thinking of this. The world that never was, this us, and also the other sleeping cabin. Enjoyable.
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
And the first one, you basically
you don't say
clear the room. But this
well,
play
maybe
part right
go.
Here is actually one of the ones that it forces you. It changes the dynamic of the game.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings. You'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death.
I know
this is my story, and you're not part of it.
Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead!
No wonder no one wants to die.
You are fired! You again?
Fight!
Get up!
Man.
That's it. That's it.
Is that all you got?
I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. Comes with the territory.
James.
Go now.
But I've got to talk to Hades.
What was that?
Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now.
Yeah, I need Donald in my party. Let's get this. Let's clear these right now. And this is what I mean by I like these parts of the game that kind of made the game feel more alive.
Don't count on it.
Huh? Oh!
Leaving so soon?
Yeah.
let's continue. Skip this scene because we already know what he's gonna do.
That's it.
That all you got?
That's it. That's it.
That all you got?
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Is that all you got?
There. Yeah.
So, I think I'm gonna buckle down and really get it this time. Should have kept down on my party.
Yeah.
next level. Because I need to be able to take a few hits. I think I became a little bit too reliant on my god form. Go.
By the by, what's down there?
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. That's it. That's it.
I feel.
Oh, that felt good. That felt good. That felt good. That felt good. Alright, so
that's it. Know your place. Your pain shall be twofold.
Thank you.
your place.
That's it.
Your pain shall be twofold.
Give me a second, guys.
Are you some kind of hero?
No.
No, I'm no hero. I'm just an...
Huh?
Orin.
Whoa.
My name.
I'm Sora.
Donald!
Goofy! Whoa!
It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
So,
Guardian?
I'm gonna actually
thanks, but no thanks.
Early today, guys. I know I started late. I just want to actually get to this part. Right now, I'm a little bit just glad I got through that part. So I'm gonna sign off today. Thank you for watching the first part of Olympus Coliseum. I don't know, I may get back on a little bit later. I just want to actually enjoy you guys, have you guys enjoy me watching streaming. I know that sounded cocky as hell, but I wanted to have you guys something to enjoy just for this Sunday. Working my way back into Twitch. I've been doing a lot of YouTube streaming, but hey, thank you guys for following. Enjoy. Peace.